Welcome back, dear students. In the last class, we have discussed about the chlorophyceae and then phyophyceae. Chlorophyceae is nothing but green algae. Phyophyceae is nothing but brown algae. There is one more algae left, that is rhodophyceae. So, rhodophyceae is nothing but commonly called as red algae. And there are about 5,000 different species present under this class. That is, class rhodophyceae consists of 5,000 different species. And the members of rhodophyceae are the rhodophyta or red algae. They are eukaryotic and then they are ancient red algae. They are the members of red algae or rhodophyceae. They are very ancient and it consists of 5,000 different species. And usually the members of red algae, they are usually found in marine water forms. They are, most of them are marine water forms, except Betrachospermum. Betrachospermum. This Betrachospermum, it is a fresh water algae. It grows in fresh waters. Only Betrachospermum it grows in fresh waters, whereas other red algae, they are exclusively marine forms. That is, they grows in marine waters. And then the body organization in case of rhodophyceae, they are simple. So the algae, they are simple, filamentous and branched algae. They are simple, filamentous and branched algae. Here you are seeing the different types of red algae, rhodophyceae members, namely Porphyridium, Porphyra, Betrachospermum, Chondrus and then Gelidium. This is Gelidium. Gelidium, then Brasilaria and Polycyphonia. This Porphyridium, it is a unicellular red algae. Porphyra, it is a sheet-like algae. The body is somewhat sheet-like. And these all are branched types. So, Betrachospermum, it is a freshwater form. But even though it is branched filamentous forms of red algae, here it can be seen. And these are usually autotrophic in nature. The rhodophyceae members, they are usually autotrophic in nature. That is, due to the presence of photosynthetic pigments, and the chief photosynthetic organelles, the chief photosynthetic organs are called as chromatophores. So, what do we call for the chief photosynthetic organs? Chief photosynthetic organs are called as chromatophores, and due to the presence of photosynthetic pigments in case of red algae, all are usually autotrophic except Harvella. Harvella, this is a parasitic red algae. It grows as a parasite on other red algae. So, it is a parasitic algae. Whereas others, they are autotrophic in nature. That is, they have the capacity to prepare their own food. Okay. So, the chief photosynthetic pigments which are present in case of rhodophyceae members are chlorophyll A, chlorophyll D, along with that some carotenoids and phycoerythrin pigment is also present. So, in case of rhodophyceae members, the photosynthetic, chief photosynthetic pigments are the, it is chlorophyll A, chlorophyll D, carotenoids and phycoerythrin. And this phycoerythrin is a phycobilin. It is a water-soluble pigment which gives red color to the algae. Due to the presence of abundant phycoerythrin in these algae, these algae appear red in color. These algae will be appearing red in color. And one more thing, this phycoerythrin has the capability to absorb blue and green wavelengths. They will be absorbing green and blue wavelengths, and thus it will appear red in color because it is emitting red color. And these wavelengths, that is the green and the blue wavelengths, they have the capability to reach under the deepest of the sea. So, tumba deeper again, it will penetrate into the sea. And hence, usually red algae are seen at the deepest water bodies found in case of sea, whereas wherever the photosynthetic organs, I mean photosynthetic members, they are not found at the deepest of the sea. Otherwise, these red algae are found at the deepest because these blue and green pigment, I mean wavelengths, they have the capability to reach to the depth. And then the reserve food material or food reserve. Food reserve in this case is fluorinated starch. Fluorinated starch is the reserve food material which is found in case of the rhodophysian members. And this fluorinated starch is very much similar to glycogen and amylopectin in their constituents. So, upon the composition of the fluorinated starch, it is very much similar to that of the glycogen and amylopectin. And the cell wall of these algae, which one? It is red algae. It is made up of cellulose and pectin. And along with that, some of the phycocolloids are also present. Some of the phycocolloids like algin, keratinin and funori. So these all are phycocolloids. These are all the phycocolloids which are present in the cell wall of red algae. So the red algae cell wall, it is made up of cellulose and pectin. And along with the cellulose and pectin, some of the phycocolloids like algin, keratinin and funori are also present. This algin and keratinin, these are the phycocolloids, and they are extracted from the gelidium and gracile area, and they have certain economic importance. We shall discuss it later. And in this case, in which case, rhodophysia here, usually motile stages are absent. So motile or flagellate stage is absent. It is absent. And reproduction in case of red algae takes place vegetatively by fragmentation, and asexual reproduction takes place by the formation of non-motile spores, and sexual reproduction takes place by oogamous. Sexual reproduction is by oogamous type here. So reproduction in case of red algae takes place vegetatively by fragmentation. Asexual reproduction in red algae takes place by the formation of non-motile spores. In the sense, zoospores are not formed here. Yaude spores go illi, flagella present irodilla. And hence I have written here, motile or flagellate stage is absent in red algae. Red algae will yaude on the flagella and on the spores ugly, stage ugly, kanisukonodilla. Here non-motile stage in irodilla. So, asexual reproduction takes place by the formation of non-motile spores. Spores will not be having any flagella. And sexual reproduction takes place by oogamous type of reproduction, that is a large non-motile yet fuses to that of the motile small sperm or male gamete takes place. And here the male sex organ is called as spermatangium. The male sex organ is called as, here I'll write, it is called as spermatangium, or it is also called as antheridium. And this male sex organ, it releases non-flagellate or non-motile male gamete called as spermatia. It produces spermatia. So spermatia is a male gamete. What type of male gamete? It is a non-motile male gamete. Whereas female sex organ in case of rhodophyta, that is the red algae, it is called as carpagonium. carbogonium. It is a flask-like structure, and this carbogonium will be having a receptacle, and it is called as trichogonium. It is somewhat, it looks like this. It is a flask-like structure, and it will be having an elongated structure. This is called as trichogonium. And this flask-like structure is called as carbogonium. Now, let us compare between the three different types of algae. It is green algae, red algae, and brown algae. So, I have drawn a table in which here I will be writing the classes. There are three classes. So, you have to know the chlorophyceae, which is commonly known as green algae. Which is commonly called as green algae. Then Phaeophyceae, which is commonly called as a brown algae. And the third class of algae is Rhodophyceae, which is commonly known as red algae. So here I have written the classes and here common name. And here I have written the major pigments in these classes. Stored food material yaad irutte, cell wall yaad, number of the position of flagella yaad irutte, and also habitat. So first, now let us speak about and write the characteristic features of the chlorophyceae. So usually the class chlorophyceae, it is usually called as green algae. And major treatments found here in case of green algae is chlorophyll A and chlorophyll B. These are the major treatments, and due to the presence of these, they look grass green in color. And what is the food material stored here? The food material stored is the starch. Starch is the stored food material, and in green algae, cell wall is made up of cellulose. Cell wall is made up of cellulose, and the number and the position of flagella around the chlorophyceae members will be having. They will be having 2 to 8 flagella. See, if this is the spore, they will be having 2 number of flagella or 8 number of flagella. And the position of flagella is apical. That means around the apex and the tip most we can find the presence of that flagella. So that is the apical territory. And the flagella will be always equal. They will be equal length. So the number of flagella in chlorophyceae is 2 to 8. And what is the position of flagella here in case of chlorophyceae members? It is apical in nature. That is the flagella are found at the tip. And the flagella are always equal. See, I have written here an example. So, the position is apical. 2 to 8 number of flagella is present, and both are equal in size. Both are equal in size. And habitat. Where can we find the chlorophyceae members? Chlorophyceae members are almost seen in all the habitats, all types of habitats. They are found in fresh waters, marine waters. However, only 10% are buried. Mickey, there are no fresh water available. So, they are found in fresh waters and marine waters. Marine waters, not only that, even they are seen growing on wet surfaces. They are also seen growing on wet surfaces also. They are also found in freezing conditions also. So, clam down on us. Kelvin do not Chlamydomonas normally. So other type of species, there are many species in Chlamydomonas. Chlamydomonas nivalis, it can be found seen growing in the freezing waters, and it will be giving pinkish color to that snow. Okay, so they are found almost in all types of habitats. They are usually found in almost all types of habitats. Now let us move on to the Phaeophyceae. Class Phaeophyceae is commonly called as brown algae. So what is the predominant pigment found here? The predominant pigment found here is chlorophyll A and chlorophyll C. C. Chlorophyll A and chlorophyll C pigments are called as brown algae. And the reserve food material is laminarin and mannitol. Laminarin and mannitol. Mannitol are the reserve food materials for in case of brown algae. And the cell is made up of cellulose and algin. It is made up of the cell wall of brown algae. It is made up of cellulose and algin. And then here the number and position of flagella in case of brown algae is 2. So 2 number of flagella will be present, but they both are unequal in size. They both are unequal in size, found on the lateral position. See here, if this is the zoospore or spore, it will be having 2 unequal flagella, and which is lying on the lateral position, side cell present here. Okay? One of the flagella will be longer and it is smooth, whereas the other flagella is having bristle like appearance like this. So the number of flagella found in case of brown algae is 2. 2 number of algae is present. To both the flagella, they are unequal in their size. And what is the position of flagella here? It is lateral, that is side and present here also. And what is the habitat? Where can we find these phaeophysia members, brown algae? They are seen growing in usually fresh waters as well as marine waters. So here two colors we can find the presence of this brown algae. And the next algae is Rhodophysia, class Rhodophysia, commonly called as red algae. Here the pigments found are chlorophyll A, chlorophyll B, and one more red pigment is present called as phycoerythrin. So phycoerythrin is a red color pigment which is red color to the algae. And stored food material here is the floridine starch. The food preserve in case of red algae is floridine starch. This is the food material which is reserved in case of red algae. And the cell wall here is made up of cellulose and pectin. Cellulose and pectin in the case of Rhodophysian members. And flagella, number and position of flagella, here flagella is absent. The motile stages or flagellate stages are entirely absent. It is completely absent. So here I have written absent. And habitat, they are mostly marine. So they are found mostly in marine, whereas one exception is there, that is Betrachosperma vitrea, in Ella usually marine waters, whereas Betrachosperma